confusing me now.
So it's him that you do.
I'm after Joe.
That's okay. Y'all confusing me.
I'm after Joe and Aiden. Aiden's next, right?
No. He's next. Then it's Aiden, then it's me, then it's you.
Did you hit in that cage yet, Joe?
Oh, okay. You're not going to?
Too many people over there.
Line's too long.
Yeah. I'm not trying to wait to hit. I'm not the most patient guy.
Uh-oh. Oh. Baseball, you have to have some patience, though.
Right. Well, if I gain more patience, I'll be a better player.
There you go.
Patience is a virtue. Yeah, you're supposed to draw that, huh? At least you know you were supposed to. I like that.
Hey, Nate.
What are y'all catching? You're one over. I think our team needs to get like a radar gun to see how fast we're hitting.
We should have brought ours, Corey. The indoor batting cage would have been a good place to test it, see if it's working.
I think Tyre's probably hitting maybe 70. And Nate's probably hitting 70. I might be hitting maybe over 65. We did one off of a tee at TCC. My highest
I got was 66. They had that at Titus.
The only way y'all would have get a fast track or whatever.